Feel it coming in the air. Yeah. And the screams from everywhere. Yeah. I'm addicted to the thrill.
I'm ready.
It's a dangerous love affair. Can't be scared when it goes down. Got a problem, tell me now. Only thing that's on my mind is to go run this town tonight. To go run this town tonight. We go run this town.
We are, yeah, I said it, we are. This is Rock Nation, pledge your allegiance. Get your boutiques on, all black everything. They diligence. I can't more in depth if you boys really with enough. This is not familiar. I'll explain later.
Happy Friday, vloggy vlog. My name's Beth, and it's been a hot minute, but I'm gonna take you along my weekend. Today's Friday, September 22nd, and we just worked out. We, as in me, it's my husband Brock. Thrilled. Nice pull day, good heavy deadlifts. So the 26th is our 3-year wedding anniversary, marked on the calendar by him. Tonight, we're going to a Brazilian steakhouse. I freaking could live off of meat. So I'll take you along with that. Don't be alarmed by the amount of meat I eat. All right, vloggy vlog, we're gonna get ready for this carnivore dinner. I have no idea what I'm gonna wear. I figured we'd just start with doing my hair. She's a mess. But let me give you a little update. All right, I act like my life's so interesting, but I've been eating more food, gained a bit more weight, feeling quite strong. Actually, I'm hitting numbers I've never hit before, so that's a good sign. I may or may not have signed up for another competition, powerlifting. That's in a few months, early December, like 5 hours away, but I'm not stressing. We got a lot of time to train. Is that not disgusting? I think I shed more than your average person. Uncanny amount. For quite some time now, I've just been lifting heavy. The most cardio I do, I'd say, is like 20 minutes stair stepper. That's just like a grind. Or I just walk. Oh, look at that. I like doing curls with my straightener. I have loosely been tracking my food. I really struggle with sugar. Sugar is my nemesis. I could wake up, have a donut and sweet coffee for breakfast. And then I crave sweets after each meal. Let me tell you, it's been a struggle. I'm just trying to focus on the fact that I'm getting stronger, but it's a battle, let me tell you. It's a battle. People just want to see what your body looks like. You know what? Most of the time, you just can't have the best of both worlds. Bing, bang, boom. We're almost done with the look. Still don't know what I'm wearing, but it's gotta be loose because I'm not trying to unbutton any buttons at dinner. Just let it do its thing. Last but not least, we're doing some blush. And you know what? That's literally it. Literally it. Here we are. Huh. Okay, so this is what we have cooking for the outfit. Long sleeved, deep V. It's like a romper situation. Had it for a while. Haven't brought it out. Looks like a skirt, but they're not. It's shorts. It looks like a dress. Okay? Situation though. I don't have like pasties. It's a gamble. Do I wear it? They could at least like put in like a little button here to clasp her closed. I also changed these earrings. Yeah, just gotta be careful. Just gotta be classy. But that's a little difficult.
Okay, this is the final look with the boots. What you think? What do you think? Do you hear that, people? Looks good. Great.
We made it. What do you call this place?
Florida.
This is the salad bar. This is a bunch of randomness. And he has a beautiful plate of rice, beans, and stuff.
A little house made chimichurri and red pepper sauce.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm chewing, but this place is fire. You have these pogs when they're on green. They keep bringing you meat, little pieces of meat. When they're red, they stop. We can't even keep up.
But look at this deliciousness. I don't even know what the heck I'm looking at. Blank steak.
Parmesan crusted pork.
Some ribeye. I don't know. Okay, vlog. This is how we're doing. We're stuffed. I used to brag about thinking I could be a competitive eater.
Look how good that is, though.
Like, how do you say no? I probably had, I don't know, 100 ounces of meat, 100 grams of protein. Holy mother of pearl. Oh, what a gentleman. He got my door. We're freaking full. We're gonna go for a walk next.
Thanks, dear.
In comfy clothes, time for a walk. I'm wearing an obnoxiously loud color. It's Brock's, not mine. Time to digest all that meat.
Rosie, are you excited for a walk?
Good morning, vloggy vlog. It is now Saturday, 5:50 in the morning. I am getting ready to go to the gym, just a little sweat in. We will be walking 9 holes at like 9:30 this morning. I didn't get good sleep, so we're just gonna do the dang thing. Do as I say, not as I do. Here we go. Come on in. Oh, frick, the cat got out. Let's go catch the cat. Zeus. He had no purpose. He just wanted to run out and be a little crap head. Okay, I need to pump some jams. Try to get in the mood, you know? Let's see what the radio has to offer here. Not the best, but I'll groove.
Cause I know you're tight, bro, you want some top shit. I can't complain cause I have fun. It's just my luck when I get a girl, always want another one. No pooch, drop top, how we living. Chrome hearts, diamond cross from my religion. You could be running with a thug. You said you want an IG, looking for a who wants certain love. I see you watching, know you want it. When shorty climb on top, throw that. Tell me, show me how you get up on it. I'm still faded from last night. I know you got a slim, thick body on you, but you keep it tight. Leave it with me, or maybe you faking. All this envy enough, they see the money I'm making. Is it true what they telling me? Every in LA when a nigga rap dressed like me. Don't call back cause I'm cool with it. Hit it once then I'm done, have fun, I need a new feeling. Still love that little thing you do. When it's late you can slide through. Bring a friend to a party on the weekend. Gotta love shawty, we creeping. I'm in my cup, but I still can't show no love. I got for every season. Shawty wanna play, she leaving. Don't try to say what's up. Love, yeah. Face down, bussin' gray hell. Don't play with it, it's not a playground. Got to make it good, make me stay round. Shawty know I'm wiped up, but still tryna f- she be tryna f- my life up. Shawty know I'm piped up. Summertime is don't melt, but I'm iced up. Once upon a time, she was plenty dudes. Like once upon a time, I was a henny dude. But now the tequila shots get me in the mood. So if you're tryna hit the room, baby, give me two. Get ratchet, start acting. I heard you was known for getting crazy.
This is truly the first bit of caffeine I am consuming.
This is the breakfast with some ghetto music in the background, but we got cute little croissants, an egg and egg whites,
He has the hearty stuff. A little bit more coffee, water.
We're gonna walk 9 holes, but we're gonna hit some balls first. I decided I'm gonna put my Fitbit on my ankle because I don't know if it tracks. So far I got 5,000 steps. Is my ankle too fat for this? Oh gosh, it's gonna be tight. Maybe on my shoelace.
No.
That looks dumb. Okay, never mind. We are not doing that. Okay, back up.
Perfect. Aim left. There you go. That's a nice drive. Good work. We're out there. Not on the fairway yet.
Not the good grass.
I'll show you what a hit's supposed to look like.
He has a YouTube golf channel. Hilarious.
Broke Boys Golf. If you like unsober, shitty golf, but funny, we're your spot.
Wow, really nice speed, Bethany. Nice putt!
Thanks! He scored a 36. I scored 64. I didn't want to make him look bad out there, you know? Like, this is his game. Gotta let him have his game. Okay, we're finally home. We hit the grocery store. Not a healthy grocery store haul, let me tell you that. Got some pumpkin puree. I'm gonna make pumpkin mules. I love mules. And ginger beer for the mules. I found some harvest apple, spice apple cocktail mixer. Got this cute little plant. Not for me, but for his mom's birthday today. I kind of wish we got one for ourselves, actually. No Tito's, so we had to settle for Kettle One. Mint, he chose these. But then he found lemon huckleberry breakfast muffins. We both ate some lunch. He had some nuggets. And now we're going to a close local park to take our pup to. Morning vlog. It is now Sunday morning. Got a really late start. We're cleaning the house, all the fun things. I'm about to go to the grocery store. Leggings is weird. I only wear shorts. So, leggings, sweatshirt, shoes. I made a grocery list. I think we're gonna do some soups and stuff. Listening to Mind Pump on the TV. And actually earlier I was watching some Sebum and some other little girl vlogs, girl fitness vlogs I like to watch. Probably not working out today, but we'll get some steps and maybe hit some golf balls. So here we are. Got my Lulu knockoff fanny pack. Check. In here, you have absolutely nothing. Except for keys, wallet, phone. Cash. Dumb.
Cans of beans.
Grocery list. Part of me just wants to put these on my head. Just to make it look cute. These are not even prescribed glasses. They're really blocking. No one needs to know that. Just because.
1 pound of muscle. That's 0 fucking cardio.
Do you know how
zero cardio?
Do you know how impossible that is for
black people?
Yeah, and that is that's like
contest.
It's not.
And honestly, I don't know if I'm going to be recording in the store, but I'll take photos of the cart because I don't think I'm on that vlogging level yet. So I just unboxed my PE Science order. This is the protein we use, Bomb Peanut Butter Cup, and it always comes with samples.
This is our like supplement cabinet.
These are all the samples. I should organize this, but this is a store. We got a store going on here. Shove these here. It's packed. We got this free fridge from my work. We're like, yay, extra space. What are we gonna fill it with? So we just got a case of water and some beer for him. Should I put them in?
I'm gonna do all that in just a minute, baby.
I'll do it.
You gotta worry about
that. Am I getting cold?
It's cold.
A lot. I think the water's, that's looking a little heavy. And it's lopsided. It's not even on this. Take that off, please. She's messing up.
I'm gonna go.
Yeah, get out of here. Thank you.
So I didn't notice. This wasn't on that little ledge, and I was just packing it on.
Well, nothing happened because I noticed, so you're lucky. Nothing's anyone's fault.
Oh, we just saved the day.
Let's go see his finished product. Beauty. This is all empty and it needs to be filled. We are making chili. Okay, he is making chili. And we have 2 pounds of ground beef in there. We got the beans. I made him all a drinky poo. And everything. These thin sliced ribeyes are marinating in Yoshida's. The Seahawks game is on. And I decided I think I'm gonna go hit balls after we eat a little. So in about an hour, I'd say. Food porn. Also, though, I'm back home. Oh, I like golf. It's a hit and miss. But after that, I think I need some ibuprofen for my elbows. Shoot. Okay, so I am gonna sign off for the weekend. Seahawks won, I hit some good balls. I'm gonna take some medicine. We meal prepped, we golfed, we worked out, we drank, we did all the chores, we did the cleaning. I think it's a pretty productive weekend. So, I'll see you next time, whenever that is.